Come on, Jesus. Trying to click buttons here. Spell arcade. I still haven't spelled arcade right. You gotta be freaking kidding me. Oh my god. Oh my god. ARCADE. Oh my god. God. This. Oh my. Jesus. I don't know. Anyway. Thank you for joining me today, everybody. Another 100 days of gaming here. 10 top 10 lists are in our final top 10 list. We are doing a 2-for-1 deal where we are doing our top 10 favorite console games and our top 10 favorite arcade games. We are at number 5 here. We just wrapped up our favorite console game, the classic Intellivision Tron Deadly Discs. We're here with our arcade game, our 5th favorite arcade game now, Galaga. And, of course, this is all to raise money for the Children's Hospital of Philadelphia. 100%. Every single penny that we raise goes to helping sick kids get better. 100%. You can donate safely, securely, and anonymously. All you have to do is click one of those big old banners down below the live stream window. Come to our chat. Type !! Donate in chat. And that'll bring up the Extra Life participant link. Stream Elements also chats that out every once in a while. Or, of course, you can check the video description after we highlight this video on Twitch and upload it on YouTube for our Extra Life participant link. You can donate safely, securely, and anonymously. All it takes is just $1. $1 does make a difference. $1 adds up. $1 at a time gets us to $375. And more, $1 at a time, gets 6 billion, billion with a B for boy, or what else starts with B? Bog, book, whatever the case may be, $1 billion, $1 at a time, raised by the Children's Miracle Network, $1 at a time, $1 does make a difference. So make that donation, safely, securely, and anonymously. Be a real-life hero for the kids. Yes, number 5 here, Galaga. One of the classic ones, you know, sort of in the vein, the Space Invader, the Space Invader shoot-offs here, or Space Invader-inspired games. You know, Space Invaders was probably one of the earliest simple shoot-em-up games. And so a lot of what came after was in that similar vein. Galaga, Galaxian, Phoenix, dozens and dozens of games that sort of built upon what Space Invaders brought to the arcades, built upon that theme and stuff like that. So, you know, it's one of those things where a lot of these games are within that sort of similar theme. And so that's sort of what attracted me, as I mentioned, in some of the previous other games like Paperboy and Karate Champ. You know, the things that attracted me to those games were that they were outside of this vein, this sort of Space Invaders type theme that, of course, was popular during the time. But, of course, Galaga a little different here. You know, the one thing that got me with Galaga was what we see right here is that your ship can be captured. And I found that intriguing. I that was just a slightly different twist on this type of theme. And there you go. And you can then rescue your ship and get a double ship. I said, wow, that's kind of cool. Plus, it was different. You know, different. You know, something a little bit different. Patterns different. You know, bestiary different. That kind of stuff really attracted me to the game, and it sort of led me past Space Invaders. One of the games is, okay, you know, I can, you know, I like Space Invaders. Okay, well, let's give this one a try. So we're doing this one. So, so Galaga, definitely number 5 here. I think for this list, like I said, like a lot of the games are interchangeable on this list. Again, the console games could have been all Intellivision games. I could have had the top 20 with that one for all Intellivision games we had, and I just loved playing back in the day. But really, the bottom 6, anywhere in the bottom 6 could have been, really interchangeable. There could have been a couple of different games that are on the list that I didn't put in there because I did want to feature whatever particular game happened to be in that spot. Because, you know, a lot of the games were again, equal in my enjoyment of them. So it could have been gone either way, you know, Pac-Man, Missile Command, and some of his others right in there with it. But like the top five are a little bit more cemented. They're definitely the ones that stick out in my mind. When I was coming up with this list, they are definitely the ones that, the first ones I really thought of. I came up with this list for my, you know, my top five console games and my top five arcade games were the ones that were really the first five that came to my mind. I said, okay, yeah, I remember this one. And so that's kind of why they're in the top five. So it's a little bit more cemented here. And Galaga was one of the ones that immediately popped into my head. It's like, oh yeah, I remember playing this one. You get your spaceship capture. I played this one a lot. Phoenix the same way. Phoenix will be coming up. And so that so the top five are sort of one of those. Yeah, those were the ones that immediately came to mind. Those were the ones I still, you know, for the longest time had still had in my mind through the years. Like I remember playing this one. I love this one, that kind of stuff. So that's where we are at here with this one. Let's see what our options are. Can we get full screen? I don't know if we can get full screen or not. Settings, display, just screen size, WASD, just screen position, zoom in, zoom out, just scaling, change background, rotate screen 90, adjust window size, default settings, huh, interesting, WASD, oh, look at that, okay, wow, so it doesn't adjust the actual play thing. So it's like we're looking at it from a cabinet there. Okay, let's go back to the default settings. I just want to see if we could get actually the cabinet, the overlay around on the screen. This is the classic overlay thing here. Default settings, delete was my delete key. Thank you. Oh, okay. Change background. Let's see what we got here. We got that one. So that was the default one there. Yeah, I kind of like this one. A lot more colorful, so we'll stick with this one. Okay, display controls on off. I guess the controls are pretty simple here. Let's start the game. Okay, here we go. And the music too. The music was always cool in this one. Capture. Nope. Yep, he's gonna capture. Okay. Now we gotta recapture our fighter without destroying it. That's the key here. See, I don't want to get caught in the corner. That's the only thing there. Okay, I just gotta get this guy. There we go, we got it. Alright, we got it. Oh, for God's sakes, you gotta be kidding me. I lost it already. See, I'm caught in the corner. Caught in the corner. See, of course, we'll lose now because we have no other fighters left. Game over. Fighter captured. Yep, game over. 158 number of hits, 76, so we're about almost 50%. Okay. Wow, that didn't last long at all. Wow, I didn't hit any one of them. Oof. You don't want to get caught in the corner, but I'm always getting constantly caught in the corner here. Get in there. All right, there we go. Now I gotta survive without getting blasted here. Ooh. Ooh, almost hit my ship. Oh, oh my god, I hit my ship. You gotta be kidding me. I gotta get another one captured. You gotta be kidding me. Gotta be frippin' kidding me. I don't think he captures, though. When he's the last one on there. You gotta be frippin' kidding me. Yeah, he's not gonna capture. Gotta be frippin' kidding me. I can't catch a break today. Today, I cannot catch a break. I couldn't get to the, couldn't get to the, recognizer level on Tron Deadly Discs. I can't get past the second level here. Boy. Let's try not to blow up my spaceship this time, for Christ's sakes. Oh my god, you gotta be frippin' kidding me. There we go. Oh, Jesus. Oh my god, come on. I can't catch a break. This is the level I need to double on to get all these bonus points. Well, at least we're better with our hit-miss ratio there. 34,000. Okay. Wow. The old version. Oh, let's try the old version. So 30, then 120, 100, 100. I think that's the best we can do. 30, 100, 100. Okay. Yeah, I don't want to do that yet. We may do, I'll probably do that later, start at one of the higher levels. That will never, ever be able to get. Okay. Where are the high scores? Display, sound, controls. Rankings. Yeah, this is everybody here. Shift out. Personal. There I am. Rank 23,470, huh? Score of 25,080. Thank you. Don't need a profile, thank you. Okay. Good, thank you. No, we don't want it. I don't care. All right, here we go. God. Now let's try not to destroy my damn fighter here. Mm-hmm. Got it, okay. Christ, I can't stand that. Can't get past the opening salvos here. Oh my God, you gotta be frippin' kidding me. At least if I can get this, we can go into the bonus round. All right, there we go. That was just pure dumb luck there. Okay, come on. See, that's what I'm talking about. Damn you. All right, that's better. Oh my god. The scorpions. Thank you. Oh, you gotta be frippin' kidding me. Frippin' kidding me. Alright, 50% at least. Oh my god. Oh, look at that. We made fourth anyway. There we go. Yeah, I still haven't been able to beat the high score. My highest is what? Yep, 26,970. B. Oh, now we're triple A. For God's sakes. Whatever. That's probably my high score then, too. Because I can't get BJW in there. I gotta hit this guy twice, though, that's the problem. There we go, okay. Whew, that was close. Frippin' kidding me! God damn! So aggravating. This list is so aggravating. Every game on this list is so frippin' aggravating. All right, that is a lot better. There we go, okay. Whew. Oh my god, you gotta be frippin' kidding me. Scorpions. Let's see if we can survive, because this is our last fighter here. This ought to be interesting. Oh, okay, we got a bonus. There we go, okay. Alright. Come on, challenging stage, alright. Come on, high score. Come on, high score. Come on, high score. Come on, high score. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. We got high score, though. We got the high score. Okay. Let's see if we can go into the challenge, get to the challenging stage here. Come on. Come on, baby. Come on. We can do it. We can do it. Got it. All right. All right, come on. Yes. Woo! All right. Here we go. We got it. Come on. 50,000. Can we hit 50,000? Come on. Yep. I saw that coming. Stingray. Oh, we got stingrays. Damn it. At least we got the stingray achievement. Look at that. And the high score. 56.7. That's actually not bad. B. All right, triple A's. I don't know how to get B in here. So that's triple A's is us. I'm hitting B and it's not doing anything. So I don't know. I don't know how to get my name in here. I was able to do it before. Let me see what the options. Let's see what the keybinds are. I don't know. Invert up that. Well, I don't know what that is. All right. At least we got the high score. Okay, we got for prosperity unknown on stream here. That is our high score, even though we can only put triple A in for some bizarre reason. I can't do BJW anymore. I have no idea why. All right. Okay. Keep going. Let's see if we can get better here. I have to give my wrist a break here. There is the follow-up game. And you know, it's funny. The first game I thought of was Galaxian. I thought it was Galaxian was the game I had played. Was this game. And Galaxian is actually the follow-up. But it was this game. This was the one. Galaga. Nope, you don't want to capture, huh? Come on. You gotta be frippin' kidding me. I mean, seriously. You gotta be frippin' kidding me. Hey, here we go. It's inevitable. As soon as we set the high score, I can't do anything. I can't do anything for the longest time. Oh, didn't want to do that. Did not want to do that. Oh my God. I think there's actually a cheat that works in this version. My spaceship, why is it still there? I lost my spaceship. Okay, that's not how we want to do it. I gotta look at something here. Now that I think about it. Where is it? Where is it? Hmm. Yeah, I need caps lock. No fire cheat. Yeah, there we go. Do not kill the two bees on the far left of the stage, but kill all the other enemies. Keep alert and dodge any bullet comes at you. It'll screen Rav on you coming in from the right side. You've been warned. Wait until the bees pass three times without shooting at you. Kill the bees and the enemies will no longer shoot you for the rest of the game. The two bees on the far left of the stage that kill all the others. Keep alert and dodge any bullet that comes at you. I'll warn you that sometimes they will screen wrap on you. Okay, so we gotta leave them, let them come and wait until they pass three times without shooting at me. Then we kill them. Okay, now kill the two bees on the far left of the stage. So let's see what we can do with this here. Okay. So what are the, okay, the bees, I guess, are the blue-winged ones. Ooh. So those two on the far left there, we have to keep alive. We gotta kill everybody else. See if we can stay alive through this. Oh, I think I just killed one. Yep, damn it. Oh, shoot. Alright, yep. Let's reset. That didn't work anyway. I gotta wait till it's moving. Okay, let's try again. I gotta be careful that I cannot kill those. I cannot shoot at any bee that comes at me. Yeah, like that one. Alright, that's what we want. Okay. Don't kill him. Don't kill him. Whatever. Oh my god, whatever. It don't matter now, because now I just gotta wait. Oh, are you kidding me? He flew into me. We almost had this. But he freaking ran into me. You freaking suicided into me, for Christ's sakes. That's so aggravating. I already blew it because one of them's missing. try it again. We'll get it one of these times here. Let's see. I'll try to clear out as much as I can. That way it only leaves those guys. All right, here we go. Don't shoot. There's one, because they can't shoot at me for three times. Nope, never mind. Okay. I think that was the second time, that 1 second pass here. That may be the third pass, but they're still shooting at me. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Stop shooting. You know, they don't make three consecutive because they have to be consecutive passes. Oops. Keep learning dodge. Any bullet comes at you, or sometimes they'll screen wrap. Yeah, which we just got. Wait until the bees pass three times without shooting you. So he doesn't say whether it's three consecutive times or just. When they do one, that one counts as one, then they shoot, and then they do another. Okay. If you're willing to wait 15 minutes, okay. All the beams form at the top of the screen, all the bees except the one on the bottom left. Dodge at bees, it continues attack eventually. About 15 minutes later, it'll stop firing. Kill it, and none of the bees will fire for the rest of the game. Okay. So it actually takes some time. Well, let's see. We got time here. Ooh, yeah, be careful, please. Just got to make sure I dodge and don't die. As long as I stay over here, I should be okay. As long as they don't rat me with a bullet again. Freaking gnats. So you know when that shoots my aliens? Not until they stop shooting at me. Assuming, of course, the glitch works in glitch works in this version. I don't want to even put my finger on the trigger here. He fired. See, I don't know which one's the lower left one now. Would be the low. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. See, if I go right here, then I might be okay. They don't reach me there. And it'll help me avoid being screen wrapped there. At least make the attempt at it here. You gotta be frippin' kidding me, are you serious? Let me bring that back up here again. See, I can't read it, and yeah, see, I can't let the game run while I'm reading this. I'm just curious to see. Galaga cheat. How does that work? I want to see why it works. Galaga cheat. There is a video on it, too. Galaga new fire trick, huh? Skip ads. This is my display capture. No, not that one, thank you. Just, do not shoot the two bees on the left side. Okay. Let's see this trick in action here. Do not shoot them. Let them keep going until they stop firing, okay? takes apparently about 15 minutes. It did not fire one. Did not fire two. Did not fire three. Three times in a row without fire, take them out. Okay. Yeah, see, they're not firing anymore. Interesting. Okay. Why does this work? Out of curiosity. Come on. Oh my god, come on now. Thank you. Galaga. Oh, Galaga was the sequel to Galaxian. Galaxian was the first one, but it was Galaga. Okay, I had it backwards. The code through the entire life cycle of a B shot. Okay, looks like this is complicated here. Initiate B shot. All shots end up not finding a slot. All slots are taken. The question is, why? What does it have to do with movements? So it actually looks like it's kind of complex, huh? Oh my god, okay. Yeah, there we go. And that's why. That's why it works. Oh my god. Okay. Speed up time here. And try not to die. So I wonder if dying resets the counter. Fortunately, I really only have 15 minutes to find out. So we'll have to continue on. One day, maybe when I have 30 minutes of free time, I can make an attempt at this to see if it actually works. Keep my finger off the trigger. Let's say he's not shooting. It's like, could we have made it? Nope. Of course, we don't know how this one is programmed here. Or this one has the same logic as the actual video game. Oh yeah, see, that's where it wraps. That's where it wraps and gets me. Let's see. It's trying. Yeah, it's trying. So I do have to pay attention. Ooh, I have to pay attention here. Start getting so excited when they start flying down here without firing. I'm like, okay, we're there. We're almost there. They're not firing. I think we did it. Yep, I think we may have done it. Let them pass a couple of times here. Make sure we let them pass at least three times here. Okay, I think we can go for it. Oh, you've got to be frippin' kidding me. I'm on my last ship, of course. Alright, let's see. Let's see if it works. Of course, now I can't get captured. It worked! It worked! Look at this, it worked! I just gotta try not to get run into. Oh my god. This sucks so hard without the friggin' extra ship. Well, it works. It works in this version. I'll be good to hell. See if I gotta get to 30,000. Ooh, Jesus, that was too close. Come on, hit the damn thing. I always get stuck in the corner. Damn, oh my god. No. Thank you. Jesus, Mary Joseph. That was too close. It sucks so hard without the extra ship. No! Oh my god, I almost ran into him. Oh my God, you gotta be kidding me. Freaking Christ. Well, we did it. Well, we know it works in this version. We know it works in this version. That's amazing. All right, there we go. Oh, okay. B, B, B. Shift. Yeah, see, I don't know. I don't know how to get BJW back up here again. Six, but there we go. All right. Galaga, our number five arcade game. It freaking works. I can't believe it works. Excellent. So thank you for watching, everyone, again. And this is the Steam version. It works on the Steam version. That's amazing. Anyway, thank you for watching, everyone, again. This is Raise Money for the Children's Hospital of Philadelphia. 100% of what we raise goes to helping sick kids get better. All we're asking is just $1 for each of these 100 Days of Gaming videos. Please consider donating just $1 for any one of these 100 Days of Gaming videos. 10 top 10 lists. We're nearing the end here. Number 5s are done. 4, 3, 2s, and 1s are left coming up over the next 4 days here. If you're in the United States, have a happy Thanksgiving, everyone. Much appreciated. If you're not, have a happy Thursday. Thank you for joining me, Kat. As always, great pleasure. We'll be back again soon, everyone. In the meantime, stay safe, stay healthy out there, and we'll be back again for some more great gaming adventures on all three of our channels. And 12 days of Christmas gaming coming up next month once we wrap up our final top 10 list here throughout the remainder of November. Thank you, everyone. Check out the video description for our participant link. Donate safely, securely, and anonymously. 100% of it goes to the hospital, goes to the kids. I am BJ Wyler. Until next time, I'll see you in game.